Hazrat Moosa Ash'ari radiyallahu anhu reports that Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Allah Jalla Jalalahu grants respite to an oppressor, but when he Jalla Jalalahu seizes him, he does not release him. He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam then recited, and such is the seizing of your Lord. When he seizes the towns on their injustice, no doubt his seizing is painful, severe. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 4686.